You how to change this aerator on this bathroom sink. So what I have here is I have some channel locks. I actually recommend doing is getting a cloth to put between the aerator and the channel locks if you're gonna just clean it out instead of replacing it. You just unscrew it here after you loosen it with the channel locks. And as you can see, it's pretty dirty. It's almost like little tiny like seashell looking debris in that. And this is the aerator up close, a little clearer picture here. We're just cleaning it off. So it's a lot better, obviously. And then we put the rubber washer on there and then just screw it back on. I was able to do it just by hand tightening it as long as it was dry.